You're probably wondering why you're in my house this morning. Well, I'm going to take you around and show you what it's like to be in my shoes for a day. I've got a massive, huge day ahead, and I'll show you what it's like. Let's do it. All right, let's do it. Let's go to work. I'm doing a day in my life. A day with Travis Barnes. Oh, welcome to set.
Good morning.
How are you? It might not matter. I'm just gonna stay doing. How are you, mate?
Where are you gonna be? It's pretty cool, actually. So we just popped down to Ramsey Street. Me and Maverick over the back there are doing advisory warnings for Nickelodeon.
Hey guys, Neighbours contains some older themes.
So please check with an adult that you're okay to watch it.
So, welcome to my desk. So I come here and I read my scripts for that I'm going to be shooting up today. Then I also have fan mail here that I sit down and write back to fans if they write into me. See you soon, Ian. Got lunchtime. Got some salad, some chicken, and under there, because I've hidden it on purpose and no one see it, we got some potato. Lunch is now done. So they've just sent us to set, and we got this guy.
Hi.
And everyone else is, they're all ready to go. It's on the set here at Neighbours. We're at the water hole. Enjoying a beer.
Tasty, 1%.
Well, scene's done. He is still drinking back there. Everyone's dispersing. So I've got a bit of a break today for a couple of hours. So I'm going to head to the gym, do a little bit of a workout. Welcome to the gym of Neighbours. All right, that's it, guys. Today has come to an end. I'm in bed now, a little bit more reading to do, and then I'll be off to sleep and do it all again tomorrow. Thanks again, guys. Hope you enjoyed it.